Father, I will begin to pray this morning according to your word. John chapter 1 verse 12, we stand upon the promises of the word of God this morning, boldly and confidently, decreeing and declaring John chapter 1 verse 12. It says, but as many as received him, to them gave he power to become the sons of God, even to them that believe on his name. Heavenly Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I thank you for your promise. I believe in you. Therefore, I receive the power of sonship. I receive the anointing of sonship. I receive the ability to be a son of God. I manifest it right now by the blood of Jesus, by the power of the Holy Ghost. I decree and I declare that the mantle of sonship as a son of God is activated in my life. I command every forces in the universe to see that glory. I command every forces in the universe to discern that glory. I confirm and I command every resources on the earth to be attracted to this word. I am a child of God. Therefore, Satan, you have no legal right to sit over my glory. You have no legal right to rest in my home. You have no legal right to rest over my career. The Lord rebuke you. The Lord Jesus rebuke you. I come against your vices. I come against your devices. I come against your strategies. I neutralize them all. Now with the blood of Jesus. Now with the blood of Jesus. For it is written unto me concerning my life, according to the word of God, that it is well with me. It is written unto me according to my life, that it is well with me. Lebro sama toble tobri shabalala. It is true unto me according to the word of God. It is true unto me according to the promise of God. It is true unto me. Nepro sibalabe solibabahanda. I decree and declare, as a son, the angels hearken to my voice. As a son, the angels hearken to my voice. As a son, the whole earth hearkens to my voice. Therefore, labo tobre tobi shobalabahanda. Maka lepron dobrombo. I decree and declare the favor of God. I decree and declare the favor of God. I decree the favor of sonship. Maso mando brande bobobobo sanda haha. Ireborobobobo shindabobobobo sababobobo lebron dobridava. Neprum dobobo sindabobo libondoshi. Makolobobo sigalababa baba. Nehe rehehe. Ireboho. Ireboho tapaba shonto. Napro, I activate it right now. My right as sonship of God. I activate my right as a son of God. I activate my covenant blessing as a son, as a child of God. Right now, right this minute, right this moment, I activate my right as a child of God. I activate it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I decree and declare this morning by the power of the Holy Ghost, I command every set limitation, every spirit of fear, every spirit of weakness, every spirit of confusion that the enemy might have thrown on my path, be neutralized by the blood of Jesus. I speak to you, powers of darkness, be gone. You must obey. Get lost in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Lose your claim over my family. Lose your claim over my resources. Lose your claim over my glory. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I belong to Jesus. I belong to Jesus. I am God's property. From today, I am a child of God. I walk no longer in the flesh. I walk no longer by my senses or by my sight, but I'm governed by the word of God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. In Christ Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Look at the Bible, the Romans chapter 8, verse 15. Romans chapter 8, verse 15. For I have not received the spirit of bondage again to fear. But I have received the spirit of adoption, whereby I cry, Abba, Father. Oh, my God. What fear? You see, fear cripples. Fear paralyzes potentials. Fear causes destinies to be locked up in poverty. Fear will cause you not to go forward in life. Fear, I'm afraid if I do this business, I might not make it, will cause you to remain where you are and be a beggar. Fear, well, I don't know what the future holds. If I give this, to God, I don't know, am I gonna get? Fear will make you lose your blessing. Fear, well, I don't know, I don't have, well. Listen, folks, in everything you do in your life, someone knows it better than you are. You can learn. When you have knowledge in the Word of God and in that passion for success, you will succeed. We are living in the greatest time of unparalleled economic prosperity for the children of God. Opportunities everywhere. Why are you afraid to launch out in ministry, in business? Why are you afraid to get married? Why are you afraid to have children? Why are you Father, today, every spirit of fear, wherever fear has stifled my productivity, wherever fear has tied my hands, that my talents and abilities are not being utilized, Lord God, wherever fear has set itself to oppress my life, wherever fear has set itself to put me backward, wherever fear has set itself to hinder, to cripple me, oh Lord my God, the God that answers by fire, the God that answers, Lord, I rebuke that spirit of fear. Wherever fear is intimidating my children from focusing in their career, from focusing in what you want them to become, oh God, I'm no longer under the bondage of fear. I am free from the power of fear. You begin to speak it out. Say it with your mouth. I am free from the dominion of fear. I have no fear. I have no fear in giving. I have no fear in sowing seeds. I have no fear in expanding my business. I have no fear in getting married. I have no fear in having children. I have no fear in pursuing great things for God. I have no fear in pursuing great career on the earth as a testimony of God's faithfulness. I have no fear to live in this end time. I am above fear. I'm above all power of fear. I'm above all spirit of fear. I'm above all grip of fear. Fear, you lose your grip in me. Lose your hold in me. Somebody begin to confess that word. Begin to confess that word. You are free from fear. I'm free by the blood of Jesus, by the word of God. I'm free. I have victory over every form of fear. I have victory over every form of fear. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Ne prosoto le brondo brishida baba kanda. Le prosondo bondo brigala baba shende.